nights. Yeah, I mean, Leo, that's why... Oh, me and Amanda, like, for example, me and Amanda still have a ridiculous connection, right? We're still very much in love. I still love her. In fact, I tell her every day when we talk on the phone or whatever that I'm like, oh, I love you, and she says it back. And, like, her parents find it weird, her friends find it weird, but, you know, it doesn't matter because when you have that connection, right, when you are in love with each other, just because you break up doesn't mean that love is gone. If it does, then that means that wasn't love in the first place, right? So I still care for her, I still love her, I still wanna, you know, her to do good things, I'm still there for her, to talk to her, whatever. You know, none of that's changed, right? But our opinions on a relationship were very different, right? She wanted marriage no matter what. And I was like, you know what? I don't know, I haven't experienced everything. Who knows if I want marriage? Right? I don't know for sure, and I don't know if I will. I'm not saying I won't, but I don't know if I will. That's the thing. But yeah, Leonic, that's what I... That was my side story. Alright, see you later, Great Indiacoon. Thanks for talking. Okay... Wait, is his degree in biology or psychology? My degree is in engineering, electrical engineering. Where did you learn this, Faraz? I mean, you just logic things out. You just think things through, right? If this agrees with this, if this agrees with this, then, you know, it's good. If this shatters this, then it's bad, right? As long as you keep reassessing your opinions, your binding reasoning, your binding actions and traits, and you keep questioning things, and you never make assumptions, I mean, this stuff becomes pretty obvious, right? Couldn't agree more. That's awesome, Leonic. I didn't learn this in college. You do not learn this stuff in college, okay? You do not learn this stuff anywhere. No one will tell you this stuff. I mean, I'm pretty good at this stuff. This is something I'm pretty good at. I don't get to talk to it. I don't get to talk about it very often, though, but I really do enjoy it. Thank you, Illuminator.